John.
Thank you.
Those guys were really good.